Shaka everyone, and welcome to my show Spectacular. Today we are doing an upcycle project with this. DJ Rob in the house. We are going to upcycle this LP and convert it into a wall clock. That's right. Get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Cause I love it. To make your DIY LP wall clock, you need some supplies. Here's your list. All right, let's begin. Now to make a wall clock, you obviously need a clock, right? So I have this piece here with the needles and the mechanism. Now you can take an LP and just fix this on the LP, but that will not look impressive. Now I have seen a lot of people do laser cutting on the LPs and make nice silhouettes and forms so that the LP looks even more cooler. Now laser cutting is really tricky to do. Now I'm going to share a trick with you guys, and using that trick you can create the same laser cut kind of effect on the LP without even cutting the LP. What we're going to do is we'll use a colored chart paper and use that as a background for our LP. And then using the same chart paper and the same color, we'll make silhouettes, cutouts or forms and place them on the LP. And because the color is same, it looks like the LP is cut and you can see through it. Neat, right? Well, I'm there to make your job easier. Now, what we need to do is we need a stronger base because this chart paper won't be able to hold the LP. So I'll take a cardboard piece like this. Now you can see I've already cut it in the same size as our chart paper. Now to stick it, I'm going to use some double-sided tape. Okay, so we have put tape on the sides. Now we'll put some in the middle. Also, we are going to fix our clock mechanism in the middle like this. So you need to make a box so that it sticks nicely from the middle as well. Now we'll just peel the top bit. There you go. Now we'll just stick this in place. Okay, this is done. Now we'll take our wall clock and remove these needles or hands. Most of these wall clocks, you can easily remove the hands. So just keep them aside. Place the piece in the center. And then we need to take a marking. We are going to fix this piece here. So I'm going to cut a slot so that we can just slide this in and it fits well. There you go. We have a nice clean cavity. You can fix your piece here like that. And don't worry if the edges are not very clean or there are gaps, because this will be covered by the LP like this. Okay, so we have placed the LP. Now let's place this small locking device and then the hands, press them, and then the last seconds hand. And there you go. Looks pretty neat, right? And now let's work on the silhouette. Now you should make a nice, interesting looking silhouette so that the whole wall clock looks impressive. So I have a printout of one of my favorite musicians, John Lennon. I mean, I used to listen to his music a lot. And since we are working with time here, and I spent so much time listening to him, I thought it'll be a great connect. Okay, I'm gonna share with you another trick. How you can replicate some really detailed images, like a portrait like this, with a simple tracing cheat. I'll show you. We'll flip this, and on the back of this paper, we'll take a pencil, and then we'll just shade this whole area where the image is. What we're doing is we are placing a coat of black lead, and with the help of this, we will do our tracing. Okay, you can see I have covered this whole area black. Now we'll flip it, and then we'll place it on the surface where we want the tracing to be. Like in this case, we have the same red colored chart paper. And then you can take some tape and then just put that tape like that. so that this stays in place. Now this won't move, and it's important that it stays in shape because you're going to trace a very detailed image. Now we'll just go over the lines. I'm applying gentle pressure on the lines that I want to be traced, and what will happen is that coat of lead that is behind will get transferred onto the red paper, and you will see how easily your image will get transferred or replicated onto the red sheet. Okay, looks like we are done. Now, I don't know how much you can see on camera, but there is a nice faint outline of the whole image. Now, we'll just take a cutter and cut it out cleanly so we have John Lennon's portrait. All right, we are done. And you can see we have a nice clean silhouette of Mr. John Lennon. Okay, let's see how this looks on a wall clock. Let's place this on the LP. I think it looks great. Now let's stick this in place using some white glue. Okay, so Mr. John Lennon is in place. And now to complete the picture, I have my favorite song of his, Imagine. And I've cut this using the same technique. Now we'll fix this in place. I think it looks pretty nice. And there you go. Our DIY LP wall clock is ready. Looks super neat. Check it out. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, then do watch some of my other cool stuff on my YouTube channel, Mad Stuff with Rob. Also, you can connect with me on Facebook, Gmail, Twitter, or Instagram. We can talk, we can chat, or maybe meet and do some amazing stuff together. Shaka.